Example to pollution, especially with plastic bags, is in our communities is our gutter systems. You know, like if you look at how flooded our systems get when it rains really hard, and then you look at the amount of plastic bags that have clogged up our filters and in our drainage system in our communities. You know, that just goes to show that, you know, people are not paying attention to this, to how in the long run it affects us. So one way, one element that I think we take for granted in our communities is the use of, we take for granted even on a daily basis our recycling guys. You know, it's as if they become like a hassle to our communities, the fact that these guys go through our own rubbish and collect and organize it for us and, you know, and redistribute it to recycling companies. You know, this is a big industry that we're not taking advantage of, and these could be jobs. You know, so it doesn't only affect the art industry alone. I mean, there's a lot of artists that use plastic as a medium in the arts, but this just goes back to manufacturing and, you know, innovative designs based around plastic. You know.